Or send.
The local spokesperson never mind. Calls the move a loving tribute to a shiny shark.
Nicely done, 47. Getting caught on tape is the last thing we need.
CEO Rupert Pierce is a top Providence operative, but we can't get near him, so I decided.
Fancy place. I suppose Alma has one out of an expense account. How much did it cost that cross guy?
Strange.
It's probably Max again. Go get him.
I hear you, 5x5. Yes!
Turn in. You come in, O1.
And Sean, too. How's that?
Party.
Or maybe second Sean. That has a nice ring to it, don't you think?
or Sean Light. You know what? I'll think of some more while I go and brush my teeth.
Fine. I'm gonna hit the shower.
You do that, Orson. Again?
Say what?
I said, when are you shipping out again?
Oh, I'm supposed
to... Get down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
Keep your eyes open, okay?
Star extinguished much too soon. Meanwhile, Heidi Santoro, the class guitarist and longtime creative partner of Cross, calls the release a shameless money grab. And this just in. In downtown London, a man has allegedly plummeted to his death from the headquarters of Dynasty Global, the world's largest internet retailer. While the identity is unconfirmed, several eyewitness tweets claim that the deceased is none other than Rupert Pierce, Dynasty's founder and CEO. We will keep you updated as this story develops. I am Pam Kingsley, GNN News.
Well, that's that. Smoke on the balcony?
Yeah, sure. How about a scotch?
No, I just brushed my teeth.
Oh, well, suit yourself. I'm having one before bed then. Good for the blood flow.
That reminds me. I need you to do something for me.
Okay, what's the gig?
It's a cakewalk, really. I just need you and the boys to pick up shipment in Brussels 3 days from now. I brought a lot of cutting-edge plans, industry-related hardware. Drones and shit. You've got to get out of here, I promise.
Well, shit, not to be really expected. I love promises, too. Like that. That's a real feather in your cap. Smart you doing the honors.
See, there's just a fancy possibility that it's going to be a trap. And if it is, well, I'm going to mark the risk.
Wow.
Don't start.
No, I get it. Everyone's expendable. But some are more expendable than us. Is that it?
I wouldn't put it on a t-shirt, but, well, yeah. In a nutshell.
Fine, I'll do it. I know you can hold your own and all that, but I want you to be safe, Alma. I mean, native. Jeez, chill out here.
Hey, any sign of Max?
No, man. One of the lads found a bunch of dead sheep down the road. Max strikes again.
Hell yeah.
Oh well. As long as he's happy.
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
this just in. In downtown.
Oh well. As long as he's happy.
The only person here who can keep their shit together.
Where the hell are you guys? Help me!
Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
Let's go show them what the face of death looks like.